Hallelujah to Jesus. Glory be to the name of the Lord God Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. In the name of the Lord Jesus, by the covenant that is in the blood of Jesus, may the blood of the Lamb cover you and cover your entire family. I pray for you and I pray for your entire household in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. That today, I pray for you and your household today according to the power of the blood of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name, the hosts of heaven will accompany you as you step out today and during every activities that you will engage yourself in. May the Spirit of the living God go with you as you step out. May your family be protected by the Spirit of the living God. Receive grace to achieve your goals and accomplish your mission in this day. In the name of the Lord Jesus, God will give you acceleration that cannot be stopped. Prosperity that is beyond your explanation. Joy that will cause sorrow for the wicked. And celebration that will bring sadness to your enemies. It shall be well with you and your household in the name of the Lord Jesus. Today I decree and declare by the power that is in the blood of Jesus that all things shall work together for your good. Today I pray for you and your household according to the power of the blood of Jesus Christ. That may the mighty name of Jesus go ahead of you. May the glory of God preserve you in everything that you do. May the favor of God speak for you in every area of your life. I thank God that it is another blessed day that you are opportune to see the glory of God. It is another blessed day for you because whatever the enemy plot, planned, imagined, envisaged against your life was aborted. Because the blood of Jesus preserved you. I pray for you today that the Almighty God will create a shield of protection around you and around your family. May the provision and the protection and the presence of God never depart from you or your household. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I command every curse and every covenant of impossibilities over your life to break its hold over you. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, every infirmity, every denial, every betrayal, every rejection, every suppression of the enemy over your life, over your marriage, over your destiny, over your ministry, over your children today in the name of the Lord Jesus, today let that yoke be broken from your life. Let that power be destroyed in the name of the Lord Jesus. I pray that may God issue divine favor for you in the name of the Lord Jesus in everywhere that you go. I pray in the mighty name of Jesus Christ for you this very day, that as you wake up and go about today, the Almighty God will guide you. He will protect and He will pilot you in the right direction. The Lord will keep you and He will bless you and cause His face to shine upon you. All things are orchestrated to work for your good today in the name of the Lord Jesus. You are free from negative influence of this world, either sicknesses, either failure, either death, either accidents, either any satanic incidents. It shall never come near your dwelling in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. No wind of darkness, no wind of failure, no wind of opposition shall stand against you. The Lord will shelter you. The Lord will shelter your children. The Lord will cover their going out and their coming in. The Lord will cover your family in the name of Jesus, those that are connected with you, those that are affiliated with you, and those that even bear your name. In the name of Jesus, by the power of the blood of the Lamb and by the power of sprinkling of the blood of Jesus, may the Lord preserve everybody that is connected to you, that they shall not die, but they will live. In the name of the Lord Jesus, every counsel of Ahithophel upon your life is null and void this very day. Wake up like the lion or the lioness and dominate your environment and take back your victory. Take back your deliverance. Take back your healing. Take back your restoration. Take back your marriage. Take back your peace. Take back your sanity. Take back your job. Take back your home. Take back everything that the enemy has stolen from you. Whatever the locust and the cacaworm have eaten from you today, I pray by the power of the blood of Jesus that may the Lord bring divine restoration upon your life. May God cause you to break forth like the thunder plant. May the glory of God issue divine grace for you in every area of your life this very day, in the name of the Lord Jesus. And as you cross into a new day, may the favor of God speak for you in every area of your life. Today, your dominion in the Lord over everything shall be evident. The Lord will make all things fall in line for your good. Nothing shall be difficult for you to subdue. From now onwards, you will see God at work in your life. You will experience goodness and the favor of God in whatever you do. Your dreams shall come true. Your missions and aspirations will be accomplished. Your desires will be granted. And your expectations shall meet and shall destroy every disappointment in your life in the name of the Lord Jesus. All your expectations will come to pass. God will open for you doors of opportunity. And you will open new doors for you this very day and anoint you afresh for greatness. Territorial showers of blessings shall be released upon you and upon your family in the name of the Father, Son, and of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. This is Apostle Dr. Jerry Otin from Global Harvest Ministries Worldwide. Remember, you are the property of the Holy Ghost. And Satan, back off from your life. In Jesus' name, amen.